being a spirit, really.
Word.
An author and
word.
A motivator and a mentor to some. Can we make some noise for my girl, Monica, the poet?
With my peoples.
Thank you.
Oh, you're beautiful.
It's good to be here tonight. I think about a month or so ago, I shared a poem for all the men, and it's in my nature to uplift and empower and support women. So tonight, this one's going for all my sisters. This is called The Power of Sisterhood.
Woo!
Dear sister, you came into my life unexpectedly, like an answered prayer from above. You loved me and accepted me just as I am, without expectations or judgment. From the moment we met, I knew you were different, special, somehow. In a way I felt in my heart, but couldn't quite articulate into words or understand fully with my thoughts, it was just a knowing. I immediately felt the warmth in your hug and saw the sweetness in your smile as I perceived your gentle soul through the love in your eyes. You patiently listened to me, prayed with me, lifted my soul, lightened my load, empowered my mind, and delicately put my lost crown back on my head when I didn't even know it was missing. You gave me permission to be beautiful again and helped me find my much-needed peace. You reminded me of who I really am at my core, and your faith in me increased my faith in myself. In your presence and with your love, my own love expanded, and my energy increased while my powers multiplied and my gifts unfolded, and so many blessings came showering down upon the both of us with gifts from the heavens that we never could have imagined, because not only did we find one another, but we remembered who we really are in this magical process. Dear sister, please remember this. Once a woman discovers the magic of self-love, igniting her inner light, coming into her own, embracing her own greatness, accepting the power of sisterhood, she is unstoppable, powerful beyond measure. We become unstoppable, and from this point on, neither one of us can fail because the other will never allow it. That is his divine manifestation here on earth, and also his greatest blessing to each and every one of us that embraces the power of sisterhood. For all of this and so much more, I am forever grateful. My name is Monica Garcia Saenz, and you can find me on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. Thank you.